Why are you recording like that? I finally made it here. Today is what, November the
2nd,
2023?
Yes.
To my new rheumatologist. So I'm praying that everything goes great as far as, you know, get some more definitive answers and everything. So that's that.
Yeah. And they got us a little Netflix on TV, guys.
I really like this chair because the higher ones make my legs drop over, and it causes a lot of pain.
Right.
And swelling.
Yeah, remember the last video, guys, when she was up very high on the table. She was very uncomfortable. She waited a very long time. So they even got comfortable chairs for the people that's sitting here, too. So that's also a plus.
Big thighs, same lives.
Yes.
The same goes.
Yes. And they got us with Netflix, guys, so we can.
She just gave me a remote control.
Yeah, she's like, just watch anything.
Good.
Watch anything you want, so we get to watch Netflix while we're waiting on the doctor. So that's nice.
That's nice.
So we're gonna check back when the doctor comes back in.
Oh, I have not been getting any sleep. And I knew as soon as that sun hit me, I was gonna start snoozing. So my appointment was at 2:40.
Mm-hmm.
It's now what time?
2:54.
I'm just waiting. But I'm praying for a better doctor, better. All the while, I'm just completely different. Treatment, and you know, the best treatment. And I was referred to this doctor from someone I met on a Facebook forum, Facebook group for people with autoimmune disorders, primarily what rheumatoid arthritis, Sjogren's, and lupus. Yeah, so that's how I got this doctor's information. And Ashley called and checked if she took the insurance, and she does. So we'll see.
Oh.
How's my hair looking? Is it looking extra bald? Or so I'm starting back on my Hairfinity. I got the Hairfinity vitamins. And the rice water, Hairfinity made a rice water, has a really nice scent to it. So I've been using that, but I've only been using it for like 2 days. So we're gonna give it some time to kick in. But the Hairfinity is really great. I know my nails will be back long and beautiful. But I want this swelling and this pain in my joints and my muscles to subside, to go the hell away. So, you know, hair is part of vanity, but it's also part of you energetically as well. So, not just for beauty. Yeah, so we'll see. We're still waiting for it to come in.
A few moments later.
Damn, you know what I'm trying to hit? I'm about to hit it. Okay, let's see. I normally look good this long. And they said my blood pressure was high. Yeah, got it in there. She said my blood pressure was high. I didn't ask what it was. I can believe it. I feel swollen. Mm.